Hello friends, Combo Pro welcomes to you all once again. So Combo Pro today presents an inspirational short story on the behalf of the Mother's Day. So once upon a time, a man stopped at a flower shop to order some flowers to be wired for courier to his mother who lived just 200 miles away. To be wired means the courier or speed post like this. This is the most popular way to send flowers across the country with same day delivery possible. So it's like couriers or speed post but just for flowers. So as he got out of his car, he noticed a young girl crying and sobbing. He asked her what was wrong and she replied, "I wanted to buy a red roses for my mother." And he doesn't know her mother. "But I only have 1 rupees and rose cost 2 rupees. So the man smiled and said, "Come on, I will buy you a rose." And he bought the little girl her rose and just ordered his own mother's flowers to be wired for courier. As they were leaving, he offered the girl a ride to her home. And she said, "Yes, please, you can take me to my mother." She directed him to cemetery, where she placed the rose on a freshly dug grave. The man returned to the flower shop with a message, cancelled the wire or courier order, picked up a bouquet and drove the 200 miles to his mother's house with the message. He lived happily ever after with his mother. So friends, care your mother like flower before the time to drop the flower. So happy Mother's Day to one and all. This video dedicated to all the mothers in the world. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.